crisis, no need, but you say, Lord, make me rich, I will make you rich for the evangelization works. And fifth one, Jesus, I will promise, I fulfill that I will do the almsgiving and charitable works. So these five promises you have to fulfill and pray to get the full power of this prayer. So let us begin our prayer, keep the prayer intentions in the hand and also pray. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Every day we give one word of God for this prayer. With this word of God we pray. So today's word of God, the Gospel of St. John chapter 1 verse 36. The Gospel of St. John chapter 1 verse 36. That John the Evangelist said, behold the Lamb of God. Behold the Lamb of God. So let us repeat. The Gospel of St. John, chapter 1, verse 36. Behold the Lamb of God. John chapter 1, verse 36. John the Evangelist said, John the Baptist said, behold the Lamb of God. The Gospel of St. John, chapter 1, verse 36. John the Baptist said, behold the Lamb of God. Praise the Lord. Now, with this power of word of God, we will continue our prayer of 33 days prayer to get more blessing. So let us pray. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus, praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my first prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my five promises. And now read what is the second prayer intention and give to the hand of Jesus Christ and pray. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention.
Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intention.
Thank you, Jesus, praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my second prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my five promises. Now, third prayer, remember and pray to the Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus, praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my third prayer intentions. Now remember fourth prayer intentions and pray to the Lord. Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my fourth prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus, praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my fourth prayer intentions. Now remember your fifth prayer intention and give to the hand of Jesus Christ and let us pray. Jesus, fulfill my fifth prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my three prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my three prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my three prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my three prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my three prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my three prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my three prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for fulfilling, for hearing and fulfilling my all prayer intentions. I promise you, I will fulfill all my promises. The sixth prayer intentions, read it and pray to the Lord Jesus. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my sixth prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my sixth prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my five promises. Now, let us remember adding prayer intentions and give to the hand of Jesus Christ. Jesus, bless our adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my adding prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my five promises. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.